Texting other guys, sending other guys kissy faces, telling them to add on our Snapchat. That's crazy. While in bed with me. Now, and this is also why 2 days ago she told me she loves me, right? But she's on Tinder texting other guys after she said she loved me. She drove down here, right? She lives in Fukuoka. She drove down to Iwakuni. And was matching with guys in Iwakuni. She matched with a motherfucker down the hallway. And you know how I know he lives down the hallway? Because I work with him. I have your things. Because you said me. Yuko, I have your things. Please leave.